So I had a look through here, and somewhere, there it is. We can start fixing this, I believe. The RV. And we probably don't have enough stuff, or do we? Yes, we do. Now, I'm pretty sure it's going to come up with, you need some parts, and we'll probably have to go racing off to get some parts, so that's what we're going to do. But what we'll do first is, I'm not interested in him, because we're not staying. Let me think. We need to not have that, but have that. We could go and let's clear them out. Well, we could do that, I suppose. Or is there something else I'm missing? Bloated Zed. Besieged. That one sounds interesting. Maybe we're going to do that. Let's find something to drive. People keep leaving the doors open. Not good in a zombie apocalypse. Right, we're going to take our pristine condition sheriff's car. Right. And we're going to go this way.
I just spotted the best station to do it.
One again. Yeah, we need to get on the road. Sells a new car in a minute. Just looking for one. Not that one.
What's the situation at home?
We've run into a bit of a snag.
Yeah, that means I need parts. Right. Let me check this. Then we'll keep going. So many of them. Right, I'll blow this car up, I think. I can get out the car. Not happening. Right, are we good? Not quite. Where do they keep coming from? Place. But it was a bit of fun anyway. Right. Where are we going? Where are we going? This way.
This isn't good.
Here we go.
Come on, we need to put up some barricades. Okay, let's get started.
That's what we're doing.
Zed's up ahead.
One more. Where are you? Where are you? He's got it under control.
You got me! Heads up. This just gets better and better. It isn't over yet.
As soon as they come to that door, we'll ram the door open again. Or just open it.
You got this one.
See what they got in
zombies
here.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Nothing. 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 Bag of those. Eliminate stragglers. Okay. Where are the stragglers?
Looks pretty clear to me.
What goes around comes around. Beats being shoved into a locker, at least. Hey!
Trust is almost... I don't know what they do when you get full trust. Does that mean you can... Do they join you, or... I don't actually know. If we had some stuff to give them, that might get more trust. What's over here? Oh, this is the... Yeah, we'll get some stuff from here.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
What we got over here? Do this quick, make lots of noise maybe. Nothing. Right, let's go back over here and take him a couple of bits. Let me see if I can...
Good to see
you. That. What's this? Oh, they can have that as well.
Sure is nice to see you around here.
Good to see you.
Right, we need to get that green truck. Jurassic Junction. Try again.
Goddamn miracle.
Soldering iron acquired. Must be something I needed. Ooh, lots of good
stuff.
I'll
run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Let's go. Put that in there, run back and get the other one. Building materials are always useful. Although, how long we're going to stay before we fix that vehicle is something else.
Right. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
So what we'll do is we'll go out here, stick this in the van, or SUV, or whatever you call it, and see what we need to do as far as fixing that vehicle goes. Okay, what have we got here? Stranger in trouble again, lots of strangers in trouble. Zed hunt. Blah, 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 blah. Needs a soldering iron. Yeah, we've got that, so where do we take the soldering iron? Do we take it to the... Yeah, I've got one. Do I take it home, or do I take it to the vehicle? I think we should go home with it, yeah. Because I need to drop this stuff off anyway, so. Just thinking which is the quickest way to get back, probably down this track. Oh yeah. Had to go straight into it. Right, we'll take a shortcut, we hope.
Zed's right behind me. Found this while I was out.
My hero.
Right, that's gotta be the soldering iron here.
Jackpot.
And we will unload some of these bits. I think we'll get rid of that. And just check. There we go. Okay. Now, let me see, did it... Yep, it did. You can guarantee there's going to be something else they're going to want. And it's probably halfway across the map. Let's go on a quick Zed hunt. Actually, let's deal with this bloke.
Come on, quit moping around. I need your help.
I'm on it.
Right, where are we going? Right there. So, we will go out here, and we're going to take... Didn't I have another car? We'll take this thing. This is going to be slow. Oh yes.
You holding up okay?
Oh great.
Been better.
Seems like things have hit you especially hard.
Yeah, I wouldn't say faith is my strong suit.
So we want to be heading down... here, I think. Ooh, okay. Wow. That's one tough dead cow. Right. How do I get through here? Looks like I don't is the answer. Okay. Get through here? No. Lord of zombies over there. Looks like we're going back where we started. Lead them away from the base, don't want them going down that way.
Okay, now we're gonna go kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
We are?
This make you feel any better?
I don't know. Maybe. Well, go ahead, lead the way.
Shit! Shit! I'm ready!
Zed's up ahead. Help. It's called help. I know, you probably haven't heard of it. Oh, God.
Get your shit off!
Don't need that. something else. Take that.
Goddamn miracle.
Right, what are we doing? Returning home. Right, time to get some zombies.
Listen, I understand where you're coming from. We've all lost a lot. You did good. I know things are looking pretty bleak, but just try and remember, everybody's here for you.
I guess so, maybe.
Here they come.
These guys pick on you in high school or something?
Job done.
Look, I'll think about what you said, okay?
Thanks.
See if we've got some more of those. No? I'll take those then. Okay. Right, how are we doing with the it's gonna take a long time. 8 minutes. Right, well, we'll continue on the next one. Get that fixed. And let me see. Wrong one again. Maybe take on newcomers. Yeah, we know them. Stranger in trouble. Yeah, we might deal with that. It's a bit close to home.